The Queen of Spades can try on different faces. For example, your classmate in the camp. They told us a story about the Queen of Spades at night. How she comes to you at night, lies down next to you, looks intently at you and says that this is her bed. That night, it turned out that a girl from my squad mixed it up, the room, and laying down next to my friend. As a result, the friend was scared to death before the Queen of Spades explained it. What was the matter? We found two large mirrors, a piece of paper, a pen somewhere, and went to a quiet room to open a portal and summon the Queen of Spades. We prepared everything, put up the mirrors, but in the middle of the process, we all become terribly scared. From the town that she would come, we dropped everything and ran back. That night, none of the guys could sleep peacefully. They were afraid that the Queen of Spades would make her bloody visit.